Before we start, Rio is going to do her singing. Yeah! Hello! Hello! What are you doing? What are you doing? Hello? Hello? Peek-a-boo! So we're just going to get on with doing the dehydration now. Dehydrating the vegetables. Rio's come to help me. And hopefully mine will look as good as this picture. Let's get opening it. Got this little book with it, and like it tells you what the veg is and whatnot, and tells you how long for. So 13 to 28, 8 to 16, 6 to 36. I'm not sure if that's minutes or hours, so I'm just gonna have to like come back in like 28 minutes and see if they mean minutes or hours. Yeah, it's very long, but I'm hoping that it isn't, because look, I think it must be minutes, so we'll just guess. And yeah, so this is the little booklet, and it tells you how long everything should go on for, but as I just said, it doesn't say minutes or hours or whatever. I wouldn't have thought it'd be like 13 to 28 hours, so it must be minutes. Me being blonde and thick, yep. So yeah, I don't know, Leo, it's so funny. So yeah, this is the booklet, and yeah, I'm hoping it's minutes. This is what it looks like. How super cool is this? Lovely. And I ordered another one as well, because they were like on offer, so they wasn't really expensive. This was £19. And I ordered a square one, just because I wanted a square one as well. So yeah, and that was £20. So yeah, bargain. So I'll get lots in this, won't I? So we're going to start with the courgettes. So we've got green courgettes, and we're going to start chopping them, like slicing them. And yeah, let's hope they turn out all right. So this is the 5 trays of courgettes that I've just done. So I'm going to do these, and let me look and see how long they're supposed to go on for. So we have vegetables, and it says 6 to 18. So I don't know whether that's hours or minutes or what. So I'll come back in like 20 minutes time and see what's happening. And then I'll know if it's supposed to be hours. It doesn't say in the book either, so it's not a very good book to help me out. So yeah, so we're gonna put this on. We're gonna put this on, and we're gonna come back in 20 minutes. And I think it's gonna be more like hours, not like minutes. But yeah, let's give it a go. So there you go, it's on, and it's on the temperature it's supposed to be on. And yeah, it's all full up, and yeah, we just gotta wait now. This is so exciting. I have to bend down so you can see Rio. What do you think, Rio? Good? Yeah. Hello. So they're cooking well, dehydrating well, I should say. As you can see, as they've got more dried out, I've put them into 2 shelves. As you can see, there was 5 altogether, but they've shrunk down a bit as well now. So yes, it wasn't 6 to 18 minutes, it was 6 hours to 18 hours. So we've almost done our 6 hours, so I'm hoping they're gonna be done soon. So yeah, they're doing really well. So now it's time to cut the carrots up, ready for the next lot to go in. So the next lot will be carrots. This is my this is my courgettes that I've used in the dehydrator. Yeah, and it's gone really, really well. It took longer than I thought it would. So obviously now I'm going to do carrots, and then after that I'll do chili, and then after that I'll do peppers and tomatoes and so on. So this is just one little clip of the video. As I do them, I will show you the rest. What do you think? I think they're really good. And as you can see, they're all dried out. And yeah, I'm sure my lot is going to really love them. It's something different to try, isn't it? So as you can see, I'm getting the carrots ready to go in. And this is going to be great for when, like, we get the warmer weather as well, because I don't know if it's just me or whether it's all parrot people or just some, but I get a lot of like fruit flies in the summer, and they're very hard to get rid of once you get them. So this is going to be great to have, especially with my fruit in the summer, because that's what the little fruit flies come after for some reason. So yeah, so I'm really, really pleased, and we're on to the carrots now. So really big, juicy tomatoes. We're going to cut them up and put them in the dehydrator. So this is my next lot. We're doing carrots and tomatoes, and they're going to take about 6 hours to dehydrate. So there they are.